In this video, we will show you how to migrate calendars and contacts from Exchange Server to Synology Calendar and Synology Contacts. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure you sign into DSM with an administrator account. Your NES is running DSM 7.0 or above. You are using Exchange Server 2013 or above. Your NES has Synology Contacts and Synology Calendar installed. Although migration won't affect any of the data on Exchange Server, it will overwrite the current data of mapped accounts in Synology Calendar and Synology Contacts. Therefore, we suggest backing up Synology Calendar and Synology Contacts beforehand. Also, to avoid any errors, do not change the usernames of either the source or destination accounts during the migration process. Let's begin by getting the domain administrator's account password. Go to Control Panel. Domain LDAP. Click Join. Set your server type, address, and DNS server. Enter the Exchange Server domain account, password, and DCIP or FQDN. The wizard will run some checks and then join your NES to the domain. Once complete, the status under the Domain LDAP tab will be connected. Then, choose how you want to update the user group list by clicking Settings, selecting an option for Update User Group List, and clicking Save. Next, let's set the account type to domain users. Launch Synology Contacts. Go to Account, Settings, Advanced. Change the account system to domain users. Read the pop-up carefully and confirm. Then click Sign Out. The user list must be migrated through a CSV file. You are welcome to use the template provided in the video description for editing. In a CSV file, each piece of information is separated by a comma. Fill in the following information from left to right. Account type. Enter either user or group according to the source account type. Group mapping information will only be used to migrate calendar sharing permissions to Synology Calendar. Exchange account. Enter the source account's email address. DSM account name. Enter the destination account name in the format domain/username. Next, let's set up an application impersonation account to migrate contacts and calendars from Exchange Server. Sign in to Exchange Admin Center. Go to Permissions, Admin Roles. Select Application Impersonation and click on the pencil. In the Role Group window and under Members, click the plus icon. Select the account to use for the migration task. Click Add and then OK. Click Save. Before migrating, you need to download the Exchange Migration Tool and install it on your NES. Download the Exchange Migration Tool and the SPK files from the links in the video description. Launch Package Center and click Manual Install to install the SPK file. Follow the wizard to complete the setup. After the installation is complete, you can start the migration process. Go to Control Panel, Shared Folder, and create a shared folder. Upload the CSV file to the shared folder you just created. Go to File Station. Upload and select the CSV file. Go to Control Panel. Terminal, and SNMP. And make sure SSH services are enabled. Launch Windows PowerShell and enter this command. Enter your DSM administrator password. Type sudo I and press Enter. Enter the DSM administrator password again, and then you should successfully connect via SSH and sign in to your NES as root. Next, enter this command to go to the shared folder containing the user list and perform the migration. Make sure to replace applicable parts with your own data. If you run into any error messages during the process, refer to the migration article in the video description for troubleshooting. Once the migration is complete, you're ready to start using Synology Calendar and Synology Contacts. To learn more about Synology Calendar or Synology Contacts, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.